5 low-budget Bollywood films which proved to be super hit. Kahani. Vidya Balan star of film Kahani release hui thi in 2012. The movie was directed by Sujoy Ghosh. Film mein Vidya Balan ka major role tha. The making budget of the film was 11 crores and it earned 78 crores. Tare Zameen Par. The film was based on a relationship between a small boy Ishan and his teacher. Aamir Khan ne is movie mein teacher ka role play kiya tha. The film was made in 2.2 crores aur movie ne box office pe 88 crores ka business kiya. Aashiqui 2. Aashiqui 2 ek romantic movie thi which was released in 2013. Aditya Roy Kapoor aur Shraddha Kapoor ne is film mein lead role play kiya tha. Total budget of the film was 9 crores aur successfully is film ne 109 crores earn kiye. English Winglish. Ye movie Shridevi ki comeback movie thi aur Gauri Shinde ki debut movie thi as a director. This film was made around the budget of 11 crores and earned almost about 78 crores. Toilet Ek Prem Katha. Akshay Kumar and Bhumi Pednekar star of film Toilet Ek Prem Katha was released in 2017. The movie was based on a social issue of India. Puri film ka budget tha 18 crores aur box office mein is film ne 212 crore kamaye and has become the biggest blockbuster of 2017.